Anthony Bird, who's got the top eight, but it's Anthony Bird, takes the win there, 1.50. So Anthony Bird taking the win there.